I guess if you watch my videos or know my ships, you know that I have these boxes outside my ship usually, and these are alliance boxes. And what I mean by that is, oops, in survival, multiplayer survival, you will usually end up with some faction allies, and sometimes they might want to give you stuff, or you want to give them stuff, but because faction allies cannot access your stuff usually, what usually happens is they will just drop whatever they want to give on the ground, because you don't need that much space for ores, or you will have to access your cargo box and then share it with all. And that's gonna take time, because you will need to get out of your ship or stop whatever you're doing to modify the cargo's permission. And usually it's hard to do something like that from the cockpit of your ship if you don't know the name of the cargo box. So having something like this is just convenient, because whatever they want to give you or whatever you want to give to them, they or you can just put them here, and then you guys will let each other take whatever is in the box. Of course, optimally, you would want to use a cargo box that's connected to your conveyor for this, because it makes it easier for you to share some stuff with them. Like, if you want to give them 1,000 platinum, you can just transfer the platinum from wherever in your ship to the cargo box. But of course, I use all the ports for something else, so I settle for these boxes. So yeah, that's why my ships usually have these alliance boxes.